Hi, and welcome back to This Bytes For You. In this video, we're going to be doing an unboxing and a brief overview of the AMD Ryzen 5 3600 processor. And as we're doing the unboxing, I'll talk you through it. So come over here real quick and let's get started. All right, well, here we can see on the front of the box, AMD Ryzen 5 third gen processor, PCIe Gen 4 ready. Along the side, this box includes an AMD Ryzen processor, high performance AMD Wraith thermal solution and installation instructions. But don't worry, in this build, I'm going to show you guys how to build the machine as well. So you can go ahead and follow the link on the screen or just wait till the very end and I will have it in the description as well. Okay, along the back, right over here. And then along the front, or the side, sorry, we can see the actual processor itself. This is a 6-core, 12-thread processor. Okay, so let's just go ahead and open that right here. All right, nothing else in the box here. So first off, they have important release. Please read AMD Ryzen Desktop 3000 series. Well, I'll let you go ahead and read that if you'd like. And then just different language over here. Okay. AMD processor certificate of authenticity. 3-year, limited 3-year warranty. Installation instruction. Mind you, it's going to be very basic here, but I will show you in great detail on how to do that. Then we can see the actual processor right over here. I'm going to skip that just for right now. We'll get to the Wraith. It does bring its own cooling solution, so you don't have to rush out immediately and get one. You can always get one later or stick to this if you don't plan on doing hardcore overclocking. Okay, simple solution there. AMD, looks kind of nice actually. And it already comes with thermal paste on it, so you don't have to worry about it for the installation. Mind you, you can use your own. So you would just wipe that away and put your own in. But since we're trying to save money for the build, I'm just going to go ahead and just use what's on there. All right, and here we have the processor itself. I don't want it to fall out. Okay, it does come, and that's over here. Does come with an AMD Ryzen 5 case badge. And then we have the actual processor itself. Beautiful looking processor. This has a 4.2 gigahertz max frequency with a 65 watt TDP, 32 megs of cache. This is a socket AIM4 processor. It is unlocked and overclockable, so definitely if you do want to do overclocking, you're probably going to want to get a liquid cooling unit or just a better fan. Now this has support for 3200 megahertz RAM and can currently support up to an X570 chipset motherboard. And again, it does support PCIe 4.0. So while AMD did release already a brand new processor, this processor will still work great, especially for a budget build. And as those newer processors keep coming out, this is only going to get cheaper. So check it out down in the link below. Again, this will be part of the $900 budget build. And actually, by the time you see this, it might actually be cheaper. So I'm also going to be showing you how to build, not only how to install this processor, but how to build that $900 budget build. So stick around, you're going to see a lot more. Iggy out. See you guys.